Hey guys, so in this video I will be telling you the best places to visit in New York City Part 1. Let's get started. Number 1, Central Park. No matter how long you spend in Central Park, whether it's to rent a bike or go under the bridge where Home Alone was filmed, or to go to the hotel and visit where the Bird Lady stood, it's a fab place to go and one place that you will never forget. Number 2, Trump Tower. Trump Tower is a great place to visit if you like Donald Trump, or just to browse the shops or to get a coffee. But watch for security, they are strict. Number 3, Intrepid Museum. The aircraft carrier Intrepid Museum, located on Pier 86, is a great place to go for half or a full day. It has the space shuttle and even Concorde on board. It even has a submarine called the USS Growler, which you can go inside, but watch your head, it's a bit cramped. Number 4, M&M World. If you like M&M sweets, then M&M World is the place for you. It sells cushions, toys and key rings to a bag of 400 M&Ms or your choice of a pick and mix. It's located on Times Square. Number 5, Times Square. Located in downtown Manhattan, this is a street that runs from 43rd Street to 47th Street and is popular for its massive screens on the buildings. It's a brilliant place to visit, especially at night in the dark. Thanks for watching my part 1 of best places to go in New York. Part 2 should be out in a couple of days. Don't forget to subscribe and activate and click the notification bell to update you whenever I upload a new video. See you all in part 2. Bye.